Hello friends, in this tutorial we will see how does a variable voltage regulator work. In the last video we made a variable voltage regulator. You can watch that video by clicking the link given in the description of this video. Let us see how it works. So in this regulator circuit we are using LM317 as a major component. The LM317 is an adjustable three-terminal positive voltage regulator. The three terminals are known as Vin, that means input terminal, Vout, that means output terminal, and ADJ, that means adjustable terminal. By using this regulator, we will be able to get output voltage from 1.2 volt to 37 volt. So in this circuit, first we are using a 12012 step down transformer with maximum current of 1 ampere. You can choose your transformer according to your requirement. Suppose at the output you need more than 12 volts and more than 1 ampere current, then you have to choose the transformer more than 12 volts output. So here at the secondary side of the transformer, we will get 12 volt alternating current. This AC current is converted into DC by using the two diodes. We are using here 1 and 4007 diodes. So at the output of the diodes, we will get 12 volts DC. This 12 volt DC is given to the input of the LM317 regulator. Here we are using a 0.1 microfarad capacitor at the output of the diodes. This capacitor rejects the ripples present in the output of the diodes. We are using a 220 ohm resistor between output terminal and the adjustable terminal. Also, we are using a 10k potentiometer between the adjustable terminal and the ground. The output of this circuit is given by the formula V0 equal 1.25 into 1 plus R2 divided by R1 plus I adjustable into R2. Since adjustable current I adjustable is very small, so we can neglect the term I adjustable into R2. We are using R1 equal to 220 ohm. So from the formula, we can see that if we are sense the potentiometer value, that means R2 value, we will be able to get different voltage at the output. So here at the output, we are also using a capacitor of 470 microfarads to increase the transient response of the circuit. You can use any capacitance value in between 1 microfarad to 1000 microfarad. If you like our videos, then please like and comment us, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching the video.